When chipmunk fishing, you have nothing to lose if a dangling peanut is the bait you choose. But there's one thing I should make clear, it's catch and release around here.